Kingasi Kong is on the loose. Sounds like an intimidating name. But that is no drug lord or murderer. It's a monkey. He escaped from a zoo on the Scottish Highlands 4 days ago. And since then, he has tasted sweet freedom, stolen nuts from nearby bird feeders, and given zookeepers a good runabout. The desperate seekers have now set up a monkey hotline, believe it or not. And they've deployed thermal drones. It sounds bizarre, but finding Kong has been no monkey business.